What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Biggity Bo Dunn. Checking in for BoDunnWins.com. Bringing y'all a college football free pick for Saturday, November the 7th, 2020. Today's free pick will be between Michigan Wolverines facing off with Indiana in Big Ten action. Right now, Michigan laying 3.5 on the road at minus 110. Over and under setting 54.5 at minus 110. You can find any lines on mybookie.ag. If you're new to my channel, y'all want to get my free content that I put out every day in sports picks, make sure to subscribe, hit that bell also to help the channel grow and show support by liking the video. All right, man, free pick winner came in yesterday with BYU -3, put up 51 points over Boise State. We also took the over 30.5 points in the first half between Miami and North Carolina State. We also took the full game over 58.5 points. I had two earlier picks in soccer, swept those as well, had Stoke City and Southampton. So we had a full profitable day, no losses, all wins. Man, if y'all would have grabbed that 4-day subscription for $25, y'all would have got all those winners. But it's not too late. You can still get the rest of the weekend, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday for $25. Hit me up, gamblingjunkie365@gmail.com. Or DM me on Twitter or Instagram. You can find those links down below in the description box. I'm looking forward to helping each and every one of y'all make some cash. I know y'all some good cappers, man, but if y'all need a little additional edge in being your books, holler at your boy, man. I got your back. So coming off a great winning day, swept the board, all picks. We're going to look to do the same thing today. I got 5 top picks in college football action. I'm going to give y'all 1 free pick on the video. I'm also going to give y'all a 3-team money line parlay that I think is going to cash. But, man, take advantage of the $25 value 3 days. I got a 5-star pick in college football today. A big game between Florida and Georgia. I also have a 5-star play in NFL between Seattle and Buffalo. So you don't want to miss this. Just hit me up. Do not pass this up, man. I'm going to start changing my prices, too. I don't want to make them too high, man. Like I say, I'm trying to help you guys build your money up, not take from it. So I will be tweaking my website and changing my prices. Probably try to get that done in the next week or so. But I'm making way more affordable, man, because I just want more people to come in, you know, and kind of build a community of winners. So be looking for that, man. I'll be changing on prices probably a week. But as for the free pick, all right, man, this game, I'm going to take Michigan team total over 28.5 points. The reason why is Michigan coming off a loss. And I've been reading a lot of articles, man, and Jim Harbaugh is mad. He really disappointed in how they got. Now that defense gave up so many points to Michigan State. That's a rivalry. And he's one of the best coaches off of a bounce back. Y'all, if y'all not recognized it, man, I'm always looking for a bounce back. I'm the bounce back king. And I like Michigan in this spot, man, to bounce back big. Indiana, they have had 2 wins in a row between Penn State and Rutgers. But, you know, coming off that hiatus with the corona stuff, they started late, so I think Penn State was a little rusty, and not nothing to call home about by the win against Rutgers. I think Michigan will be pumped up, and Indiana defense is not good. They're giving up 28 points per game, and Michigan is averaging 37. So put those two together, I'm gonna take Michigan team total over 28.5 points at minus 110. I'm putting $220 on this to win 200. Yes, I am raising up my bet amount. My bankroll is squalled, so I am allowed to increase my wagering amount to 2 units per game. So I'm putting $220 to win 200. All right, man, let's go and get to the 3-team money line parlay. The first pick, I'm taking Michigan State on the money line over Indiana. Just because I think Michigan will bounce back today. In the last 24 games played between these two teams, Michigan State have won all 24. They have owned Indiana, and I think they're going to own them again today. So give me Michigan State for the first leg of the 3-team money line parlay. Second leg of the parlay, I'm taking Memphis over South Florida. Memphis just coming off a bad loss to Cincinnati, and they at home, and they're going to want to take that out on South Florida. This is another bounce back that I like. So I'm taking Memphis on the money line over South Florida. Third and final pick of the money line parlay, I'm taking Cincinnati over Houston. Houston does not have defense, and Cincinnati is one of the best teams in this division. And at home, I think they'll have no trouble beating Houston. So your three-team money line parlay, Michigan, Memphis, Cincinnati. This plays plus 111. I'm putting 200 to win $222. All right, man, that's going to do it. Thanks for watching. Grab a 3-day subscription, $25. The only way you can get it, you got to email me at gamblingjunkie365@gmail.com or DM me on Twitter, Instagram, and get this money with your boy. I always want to shout out to my true subscribers, man, Bobby Rivera, Tommy G, Caesar. Leave your best pitch down below in the comment section. Let me know what y'all rocking with today. Always bet with your head, not your heart. And I hope all you guys' tickets turn to cash. See you on the next video. Peace.